A step on these cucarachas! He's like one big puta with a pinga!
Oh no, now the cowboys!
El Malo! Don't miss a new episode of The Barfs this Saturday morning at 9, where the Barfs come under attack from a familiar evil menace.
Big Major Barf! My bouncy purple people are starving! Our tiny purple crown failed, and all our tiny purple livestock is sold to hamburger chains selling burgers to the Barfs! Please help!
This sounds like a lack of personal accountancy and a slow but steady decline towards a welfare state! That's un-American!
But us bouncy purple people have always helped the Barfs and shared our knowledge and love!
Barfs are individuals! We have a unique serial number on our foot! We're self-sufficient and proud of it! You deserve to starve!
But
hindsight is easy! But as my mom, Harlan Barf, told me, a wise Barf arms himself to the teeth!
Hey, I got a rodeo to get to! Well, shit!
Saturday morning!
Louise, you look good.
Thanks. I feel good.
You know, for a while I thought I'd lost you.
I thought I'd lost you.
Look, I was angry. I shouldn't have said what I did.
Me neither.
You want to do something fun? No business, just me and you. Oh, nuts. It's Lance. What the hell? Trapped in a burning building, bring a helicopter. What can I do?
Business can be fun. There's a helicopter on the roof of the hospital. We could take that.
Did you run into any trouble? No? Well, I did. Martinez set us up! Divide and conquer! He got you out of the way and nearly nailed me! Martinez's men took everything! But we're gonna get it back! They headed out to sea! Come on! Let's get after them!
There they are! take it, motherfucker!
Listo! Llamar a Hugo!